because there weren't tragedies, which we can be thankful for. On the other hand, where was the quality control?
A different but similar defect in other Takata airbags has resulted in at least 24 deaths worldwide and forced the largest recall in auto history. Approximately 41.6 million vehicles in the U.S. alone, roughly 13.3 million airbags, still have to be replaced.
Spread the word about this potentially deadly safety recall.
Car makers enlisted Hollywood star power to get owners to check if their vehicle was affected. In Fort Collins, Colorado, Thomas and Martha Fenno did just that, and they've been waiting 3 years for their 2007 Tahoe to get fixed.
We have a car that we can't use or get fixed, and I'd like to punch somebody.
General Motors, who makes the Yukon, has petitioned the federal government seeking to exempt several of its vehicles from that massive recall, saying its own testing shows the vehicles are safe. This most recent recall of 1.4 million cars, it's unclear how many of them are still on the roads given their age, and finding their current owners may not be easy.